Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, in this video we are going to see problems based on solution of differential equation. So let us start with problem number 1. Show that y square is equal to ax square is a solution of the differential equation x dy by dx square minus 2y dy by dx plus ax is equal to 0. The sums that we have seen in the previous videos, which were based on formation of differential equation, and these sums are similar only. But only the difference is that in that sums the equation was given and the question was to find the differential equation. But here the equation is also given, differential equation is also given. Only you need to prove that the differential equation of this is the result given. So let us see how to obtain the differential equation of y square is equal to ax square. We have only one arbitrary constant, therefore first we'll differentiate it. This will give you 2y into dy by dx is equal to a into 2x. 2 will be cancelled. And y dy by dx will be equal to ax. So dy by dx will be ax upon y. As you can see, in its differential equation, you cannot see a higher order derivative. So no need to differentiate it further. We have dy by dx. Now let us consider the LHS of this part and start solving it. It should be 0. Now let us consider the LHS of this equation and substitute dy by dx as ax upon y. On solving it, if we get 0, it means the differential equation of this equation is correct. So in the left hand side of the differential equation, we have x into dy by dx the whole square minus 2y dy by dx plus ax. Now let us substitute the value of dy by dx that we have obtained. It was ax upon y. So after substitution, we have x into ax by y the whole square minus 2y. Again we have dy by dx as ax upon y plus ax. This will give you x. This will give you x into a square x square upon y square minus 2ax plus ax. Now the value of y square, it is already given as ax square. So this will give you x into a square upon ax square minus 2x plus ax. Here 1a will be cancelled and x square will be cancelled. The remaining part will be ax minus 2ax plus ax. Now ax plus ax will give you 2ax. Followed by minus 2x, that will be equal to 0, and that is our RHS. Finally, we can say the equation y square is equal to ax square is the solution of the given differential equation. I hope friends you have understood this problem. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe to Ekeeda.